This tutorial explains how to integrate PROFIS Detection data into your workflow and how to import it into other software applications. Various 2D and 3D export options are provided once the data is analyzed. PROFIS Detection is an open system that provides a variety of solutions for seamless integration into your workflow. Options include stitching scans for large area evaluation using PROFIS Spheroscan Map, anchor design using PROFIS Anchors, and using design software to overlay plans or integrate into 3D models. PROFIS Spheroscan Map is designed to order multiple image scans or quick scans on a virtual wall for large area evaluation. The data from PROFIS Detection can be imported to PROFIS Spheroscan Map, and at that point you can combine multiple scans to visualize areas up to 2,000 square meters or 18,200 feet square. Different colors can be assigned to different depth levels to visualize where depth of cover is inadequate. With the help of the statistic report, you can make well-informed inspection decisions. The data from PROFIS Detection can also be imported into PROFIS Anchor. PROFIS Anchor is a comprehensive and easy-to-use software for anchor design and positioning. The embedded object layout feature can be used to plan the anchor layout to help installers avoid hitting concealed objects. Once exported in the appropriate file format, the data from PROFIS Detection can be imported to 3D software programs like AutoCAD, Trimble SketchUp, Tekla Structures, or Revit. Let's walk through an example. First, identify scan locations with the help of a total station. Next, perform the scan. And capture the surveying coordinates of the paper grid. Now, we're ready to analyze the scan. Once the scan file is analyzed and four drill hole markers are set, the 3D data model can be exported using the Extras function. It's important to note that prior to exporting the data from PROFIS Detection, the cutoff border area must be activated as shown so that the scans can be stitched together when imported to a 3D software program. In AutoCAD, you can open the DXF scan file from PROFIS Detection. Mark the scan file using Ctrl+A to select all data points and then create a block. Next, open the job site drawing and Hilti point creator and import the recorded grid points using the CSV file. Copy the block and paste it into the job site drawing with the grid points. Align the block with the corresponding grid points. Open Hilti Point Creator and label the drilling points. Go into single mode and set the points on top of the marker in the scan file. Then export the points in the Point Creator as a CSV file. Now, the point list can be imported into the total station and you're ready to lay out the drill positions. Hilti PROFIS Detection exports can be used for seamless data integration into your design, build, and operate workflow. Once the scan positions have been pinpointed, the PROFIS Detection systems can be used for efficient scanning and analysis. Finally, the data can be used for automatic measuring or pinpointing drilling positions or object locations.